This tutorial will teach you how to calibrate your microscope with a micrometer to take measurements in Applied Vision software. For the digital microscope, you will want to use a micrometer slide underneath the microscope. Use a micrometer slide on your microscope and take a snapshot. Now you have two options. You see you have your micrometer slide. You can first go to select a saved scale and choose the Kenna at 10x, which is what I'm using. That's a pre-calibrated scale. I click down on my scale and I drag the line across. And I click perform measurement to check how good is my scale. Pretty close right there. If I would like to actually calibrate my own microscope, I first need to draw a line. So choose your line, drag the line across with your mouse, let go, an orange line should appear. Click calibration, rename your scale. I'm going to name it Kenna at 10x. And I know it is 0.1 millimeters that I just measured, and click OK. Next, go to Select Save Scales, and you'll see your new scale that you just created has populated. I select that scale. I go and check my measurement, so I draw a new line, and I will click Perform Measurement, pretty close, 0.96 millimeters. Now, as you're measuring different objects under this objective lens, you can always copy all your measurements to a clipboard and export it to Microsoft Excel, and you may also write your last measurement on the picture that you're viewing. If you wish to remove the scale that you have made, you go to Remove Save Scales and click the scale you wish to remove.